Okay guys, Buzz Killington back with another Fall of Cadia video, and you guys know the score by now. First five missions of the Celestine section of the campaign. She is quite an interesting boss. I think she is someone I would like to add to my collection down the line, but we gotta reach her first. So let's take the steps on that path. So yeah, you can see the slight change to the Cadian's appearance. They've got some natty hairdos, and their helmets have disappeared since the update. They are pretty strong though, so this might be tricky. This might be a tricky one. We've got to play it safe, play it cautiously. What if that fool's claim about Saint Celestine proves true? It matters not. It will not bring him back. And it will not keep us from our goal. Well, isn't that super? Alright, so we have the option of a four deployment. I am going to take that option. So we have, there we can see the Vox casters, and let's look around at the positioning for just a second. Alright, we're going to do a little switcheroos. Yeah, we're going to leave it like this for the moment. Alright, so as you can see, well, look at the Foxcasters. They look a little bit different to how they did before. A bit more distinctive, and that's pretty cool, I think. Of course, this is because the update dropped as of yesterday at time of recording. For me, the Cadian Laz Cannon team in the background, they're a bit of a problem. But we are going to start, as we always start traditionally, with Archimartis. Used trying to get some demons out. Takes a hit. Wasn't enough to kill both of them, and that is a problem straight away. Alright, so we're going to have to get him forward as well. Get him in here as well. We're going to try and do a strike, see what we can do. Skidoosh. And we got one of the last cannon teams to flee, so that is important. That is very important. We're going to do the teleport now. We are going to get Angrax over here. So yeah, the difficulty has been increased a little. See, he teleports in. He came in, and of course, if he wants to move, Angrax gets the strike. Angrax gets a hit. So we got a lot of hits coming in soon. We're going to have to do something about this in just a second. All right, so we need to get the hell out of here. And we're going to start by doing that. And we've got some of them to run, and that is pretty cool. We're going to get Angrax over here. He is going to be on the barbed wire, which is fine. Just wanted to make sure he gets taken out. That is no problem for me. And we're going to get Archimartis forward. And just to make sure the demons actually do come out, we're going to use a summon. Two demons out guaranteed. Now we've got the obliterator in the background. We are going to keep him just out of range, hopefully, of the shots. Yep. Took some damage there, but that should be enough for the demons to take both of them out. There we go. So you notice the difference there. The thing to bear in mind is a little bit of a change to how Archimartis works now. If he hits you, if he's in base contact with you in melee and he uses his attack there, the smite will not ripple through to members behind it. It will raise a demon, but it won't hit them behind, so it will be less effective. That's why I was trying to do it at range. Fortunately, it didn't work, so we're going to have to be a little bit more careful about how we deal with these things. All right, we have a two red star Cadian Laz Cannon. That is going to be priority one to die. World Claimer, the False Emperor has placed a stumbling block in your path. I trust that you will find a way past this feeble saint of his. We shall not fail you, Lord of Adon. In fairness, this guy has a jetpack. He could just fly over the stumbling block. You got a problem solved. Think three-dimensionally. See that you do not. I will arrive on this foul planet soon. All right, calm down, brah. So Harkon, World Claimer, Archimartis, and Angrax have to be deployed. So we have the deployment. So we have an option here. We have a possibility to take out this Laz Cannon straight away. It is a risk, but I feel like it's a risk. Jesus Christ. It's a risk we're going to have to take. Okay, so we need him over here. We're going to rearrange. No, we're going to put Angrax in the background. We're going to deploy Obby over here. He can get forward and use his ability to range these guys down. How do I want this to play out? Let's see. All right. Let's go. We're going to get Harkon forward straight away. We're going to use his ability, kill this Laz Cannon. And it worked. All right, we've got some runners, and that's perfectly good by me. All right, firepower. Down he goes. All right, and we can get here, and we will guarantee a demon raise. Perfect. And Angrax will now teleport into the grass here. That will help reduce the effect of his hits. Yeah, the shots are coming right in there. We're going to have to move them super fast. Yeah, he comes in there, tries to get some damage done. Bloodletter goes down. That is some serious damage. Oh, actually, no. He survived. Wow. I thought he was going to die, but he made it. All right, another demon out. Angrax is going to go forward, get into combat here, and hopefully kill both of these guys. Nice. Going to get Harkon over here. Got the guy to run, perfect, and we're going to move Obby forward as well. Almost enough to take everything out. Yeah, there's one guy coming in, doing what he can. The demon goes down, and Angrax administers the coup de grace. Nicely done.
We cannot waste more time with this filth. We must press towards the Elysian fields with all haste.
Yeah, whatever, bro. I mean, I'm going as fast as I can. Alright, so nice. Another three done. Nice and straightforward. On to the next mission. Alright, easy battle. Supposedly. Right, we've got a lot of Cadians and one Voxcaster. So the Voxcaster, that's not too much to worry about. He'll summon at least one per turn.
There seems to be no end to these Cadians, and the arrival of Celestine has lent strength to their will. Just when it seemed we had broken them. Then we shall break them again!
He's like a child. Jesus. Alright, so we're going to start. Wow, they're all in a nice long line, aren't they? It's beautiful. We love it. We love to see it. Alright, so we are just going to leave the deployment as it is, I think. Oh, I could have deployed a fourth, but I decided not to. Alright, so I'm going to send Angrax over here to deal with the Voxcaster. So he's going to teleport right to there. Hi! Just popping in to say hello. And now we're going to... How are we going to deal with this? See, they're all in trenches. You can't actually get to them right now. So we're going to jump in here and use his ability. See what damage we can do. Wow, they survived. That's slightly worrying. All right, we're going to make sure the demons come out. All right, we've got him. The demon's on the barbed wire, which was an issue on my part. He is now going to survive. But Angrax will take these guys out in just a minute, hopefully. Wow, they're really all piling in on him. They really do want him dead. All right, that's fine, I guess. All right, we're going to hop in here, kill this guy. We're going to get Archimartis over here. He will demon summon. Nicely done. And who can we hit here? All right, let's get in here and we'll use his ability. Skidoosh. And we got one to run. The firepower completely misses the mark. We're okay with that. See, I have been leveling, ranking them up, particularly focusing on their armor and things like that, and has been making a big difference there. Okay, I don't think I'm going to get the lightning thing, but that's absolutely fine. I'm not concerned about the lightning thing. We're just going to hop here, take that guy out. Yeah, no lightning bonus, but that's fine for by me, because they're all going to die. He can't get there. Job's a good one. Just took a while to weed him out. If I'd taken the obby, it would have been quicker.
We shall break them over and over, as many times as it takes, until they are shattered.
Yeah, calm down, bro. Calm down. Alright, well, we got it done anyway. No lightning victory, but we got the 3 stars. And straight into the next one. Easy battle. Wow, that's a lot of Voxcasters. The 2 Cadians as well, Red Star, but all those Voxcasters, they are going to pile in a lot of troops.
We are nearing the Elysian fields. Witness the Blackstone pylons in a distance.
I don't see them.
Legend has it that they are what keeps open the nearby gate into the warp. Will Lord Abaddon attempt to destroy them, you think? That is a question best left to the Lords of Chaos. All we need do is fight. As I said, ignore the pylons. They cannot be killed. Of course not. They're structures, you muppet. Unlike the Cadians who dare face us.
Yeah, okay, bro. Alright, so we've got a potential 4 build here. How are we going to deal with this? I am going to use Obby today because I can. Alright, we've got no Laz Cannons, so I am fine with this. First, we're going to jump forward and we're going to go... Unfortunately, he killed everything, including the one that Archimartus was going to Demon Summon. That's so irritating. Alright, that's fine though. Skidoosh. Right, we're going to hop forward. And we're just going to teleport forward. There are going to be plenty of troops coming in now anyway. Plenty of opportunity for Demon Summons. It is cool though. They arrive next to him. He does so much damage to them. That's what you get. You don't try and dodge a battle. He does not approve of this, man. Alright, we're gonna kill that guy. We are then gonna hop over here and stab this guy. What do I want to do here? No, let's just do this. Let's just kill that guy. Then Archimartus can come here. Summon a demon. Oh my god, he got the splash. I didn't think that happened anymore. Guess I was wrong there. The splash happened. Summon the demons out of it. And there's the victory. And once again, the artillery barrage completely fails to hit anything like it was supposed to. I'm okay with that. Alright. And on to mission 50. Ooh, wow. Okay, so the Cadians are a little bit weaker, but we have an absolute wall of Laz Cannons to break through. Gonna be a problem. World Claimer, as predicted, your ultimate goal has arisen in the Elysian Fields. Give us our orders, Lord Abaddon. We are, as always, yours to command. What a suck up. Your target is Lord Castellan Creed, the Imperial Commander and Governor Primus of Cadia. Find him, corner him, but do not kill him. That pleasure belongs to me. Whatever, bro. Alright, so the Laz Cannon Wall is quite far back, which presents us with opportunity. Right, so let's get Obby forward first. We're going to kill this guy. We are going to jump through here. Let's get this demon summoned. He will hopefully tank some of the hits that are available. We're also going to go forward, kill this guy. Okay, so hopefully they'll be focusing some of their attention on the Bloodletter. We're also going to put Angrax forward. Yep, Bloodletter takes hits. Oof, that is big damage from the Bloodletters right there. Alright, we are going to be a little bit careful about how we deal with this. Nice, we got the strike in. And we're going to push forward. Does he have the range? What does he have the range to hit? He has the range to get to nothing. Alright. Okay, he's dead. Oh wow, he's actually on a plinth. He can't get anywhere near anything. Okay, that's going to be a problem. Alright, so we need to get forward now. Cannot hit that. Alright, so we are going to pull him over here well out of the way. Bloodletter's taking a lot of hits, and we are very definitely okay with that right now. We're going to skadoosh forward. Get the hits in. It didn't work, unfortunately. Going to get Obby forward. We're going to move Harkon. Well, how are we going to deal with this? Skadoosh. Ah, it didn't work. Problematic. All right, we're going to hop him forward just a little bit. Ooh, we're not going to get the 5 stars. Not by any stretch of the imagination. The full 3 stars. All right, we are going to get forward now. All right, we took one out. We're going to have problems. I think we might fail this one for the first time ever. Wow, we are definitely in trouble here. Alright, we took one down, but we are not. I'm not liking these odds at all. We failed. First mission, and we have got a fail. Damn. Gonna have to retry. Yep. Skip, 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 skip. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. Okay, that's fine. We are gonna push forward like this, and we can deploy a Baden. So let's go for it. All right, we've got the demon raised. We then need to get Harkon. We need to get Obi forward because he was in a stupid position over there earlier. That guy is taken out. We need to get Harkon forward ready for next turn, and we need to get Angrax into position. He can take out that Laz Cannon next turn. Oof. Bloodletter tanking the hits. That is what we needed to happen. So now we want Harkon to... Where can the Obi move to? He can move... No way useful, I don't think. Alright, where can Obi go? He can't do much. Alright, we can get the Demon Summon there, and we're going to move Abaddon up in support. Oh, forgot about that guy. Yeah, you can die. I nearly missed you hiding in the trench. Oh, Abaddon's dead. Damn it. Well, I guess that's the end of the Black Crusade, isn't it? Wow. It was fun while it lasted. It was good while it lasted, I guess. And we're going to use full power. Alright, we've taken the two out right there. I'm going to play it safe, get Harkon over there. Now, the problem is... Are these guys going to be okay here? How are we going to deal with this? All right, let's get the strike in. All right, we've got the bloodletter. They're trying to move. Okay, we're going to be all right. We are going to be all right now. Just. That was a tough old game.
We have been honored with the most vital of tasks, to slaughter everyone between us and this creed.
Yeah, yeah. Tomb stars that time, instead of the free. But Abaddon contributed nothing, so I probably could have just dropped him. Probably would have been fine. But, oh well, there we are. We've at least progressed. So there you go, guys. We are up to a level 51 next. So yeah, it's the subject for the next video. Hope you've enjoyed this. As you can see, the difficulty is ramping up a little bit. But that's what you want. You don't want it to be too easy, do you? Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. You know what to do by now. Until next time.